Thank you very much.
Mantra.
With my diet coke.
Nice drumming there. I can hear myself.
Thank you. That's always useful.
Thank you.
What was the first one? Somewhere in Ireland.
Then Cheddar and Megpies?
No.
What's after that?
Peter's Well.
Peter's Well and My Love's in America.
That was number 9 in the book, I think.
Yeah, we used to do Love is My Love's in America after that.
The what?
My Love's in America.
We used to do it after.
Thank you.
I hate to say it.
The drunken landlady thing. No such thing as a drunken landlady.
There isn't?
Char lady.
The char lady's wall.
Char lady's wall.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Thank you.
drove them all over. Right out of chaos, not to play. There was an instrumental. There actually is another verse, but it's not on here. There's another one about him marrying her. Because I heard it on the other. I saw it on the website.
Right.
Yeah, but it's not on there. But you wouldn't want to do more than two or three verses anyway, because people won't sit.
Thank you. So what did you just sing?
It's about dancing.
It's about dancing. And then, isn't she a nice girl?
Oh,
isn't she the jewel?
Yeah.
And
dancing to the music.
Dancing to the music.
Yeah. Just a, you know,
it's just kind of a
silly
one.
Thank you.
leg.
My father-in-law was like that. He was done. I'll still learn that.
Everyone's doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. So I just went on that trip.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. Well,
that's
not
better
really.
Than not teaching
well,
at all.
Better, yeah, what do we think so?
Right.
They're cutting that, actually. Yeah, combining classes, bigger classes. Yeah. Anything's better than.
So, how are the stones standing these days?
Well, we're sort of still standing. John's come out of hiding, so we went with him yesterday in practice, so it was kind of fun.
That's great.
With him for some.
That's great. That's wonderful.
Yeah.
I know. I'm delighted to see him here.
That's good. He's feeling good about playing. Yeah.
That's one of the reasons I
yeah,
put
I
this on my
still.
Schedule.